Yo, what's up everyone? My name's Kevin and welcome back to Kevin Yo Gaming. Okay, so thanks for joining me here today on the continuation of our adventure here. We narrowly managed to escape our big friend in the courtyard. Yeah, and we are back inside. So, let's see where we are headed to next.
Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, soon, this way, revelation is at hand.
All right. Of course, it's a dark alleyway. I haven't really seen the Wall Rider yet, did I? Was that the spooky ghost? Dude. Nope. What was that? Have I not been here before? He does not look friendly. He definitely does not look to be friendly. Nice. Man, I'm kind of having a loss of words here. Okay, let's go. Just hope we don't run into things. Stairs, that. Why you do this? Alright. They're blocked. This is dead end. All right. Move along. Oh. Stairs, great. And there's some files here. No, don't tell me. Rats. Yeah, I know it. But there is no other way. Is there? Okay, need to find some way out of here. I mean, this is where we came from. Most definitely. Wait. Of course. No. Stairs. Found them. Ah, come on. Can we jump that? Maybe. Yeah, we can. Oof. Great. Let's go into the dark entrance. Upper floors. So we need to be going even further. Elevator, of course. Wow. Needs three fuses. Okay. There's a battery here. Oof. All right, let's go find them fuses. That's a battery. Driving the nails to make sure. God damn it. Why is everything so messed up? What is... Really? Let's do that. You never know. I wouldn't place it there without a reason. Good. Now let's see, are there any exits here? Nope. None. But we do have a fuse. Okay, so we should probably head back then. I mean, I only found one fuse here. Alright. And we need about three of them. Yeah, of course not. All right, let's just plug this one in and see what happens. Stuff often happens when you do stuff, right? We didn't close the door. Ah, look, there's another door over there. Yeah, okay. No, that's the wrong one. Damn it. Knew it couldn't be easy. Oh my god. My nerves. Okay, just run, 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 run. Go, go, go. Oh shit, that's nice. Whew, saved us some time there. Pray for the elevator. I will, thank you. Are you okay? Can I just take this? Thank you. I'll be on my merry way. Mm-hmm. No problems. Oh my god. Two. Three. No, just two. Is this smart? I don't even know who's in the room here with me. Oh well. Great. Put in some new batteries. Look, there it is. Oof. Now, we need to head back. And unfortunately, we have two dudes behind us. Right. I think we did. God. Lock it. Oh shit, just in time. Put them in. Go, go, go. Come on. No! Shit. Okay. Okay, so it's downstairs now, somewhere. I believe. Where was it the key to? Stairway, probably? Okay, let's go. Close that one, please. Downstairs, right? Isn't it? I mean... Well, we didn't go through here yet. Because it's locked, of course. Obviously. Okay, let's go. I have no freaking clue. Where we're going now. Yeah? Oh, yeah, of course. Laundry chute. Close that. Thank you. Open it. And the key. Thank you. So that was the key for the elevator. Alright. Oh fuck. There's no place to hide in here. Ah, shit. Go, 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 go. Run, run, run. Close it. Now what? Okay, so I got the key, but I have no idea where to use it yet. So we will figure that one out in the next episode. See you then. Alright, thank you guys so much for watching. Please leave a like on this video if you enjoyed it, and subscribe to my channel to watch more videos like this. Click here to the right to watch some of my other Outlast videos or some other videos that I made. And as always, have a great day.